dramatically different for Coach Rodriguez, including his quarterback, Tate Forcier, who certainly had a great performance. You know, the other two QBs that started as true freshmen were Rick Leach and Chad Henne, and this performance goes right up there against the Broncos. That was Carlos Brown. This is Junior Hemingway on the receiving end of a 28-yard catch and a score in the second quarter. Second and goal for Michigan. It's Tate Forcier, Kevin Colbert. Forcier, 13 of 20 on the day for 179 and 3 scores. But this is the throw that will make A-maize-ing Blues fans salivate. Hemingway in perfect stride, a 44-yard catch.
So amazing. Forcier throws.